this sort of thing is really important.
Hey guys, Vandalizer here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to do some quick and dirty max punishment with punishing for Ken versus Dalsum. I'm going to have a series that I'm going to be putting out on footsies and with punishing, so be sure to check that out. I'll post a link here in the video when that's ready. And I'm also going to have a video focusing on Ken's full screen zoning as well, so be sure to check that out as well. Okay, so we have Dalsum doing his best pokes here, which are standing medium punch and standing medium kick. They're quick, they hit far, and they're only effective at a certain range. So if we kind of go in and out of the range here for standing medium kick, we can actually whiff punish it pretty hard. So in this video, I'll be giving you examples of how to punish Dalsum's four main stretch limb pokes. Note that hard kick and medium kick have shorter range than medium punch and hard punch, and also note that they all hit at different heights, and you're going to have to use different punishes for each situation. Okay, so that covers the most damaging punishes against Dalsum's 4 stretch limb attacks. If you like some of the EX Fireball combos that I came up with in this video, please check out my upcoming video on using these Fireball Cancel buffering techniques in order to land full combos against the full cast. It's pretty useful and it's pretty cool because you can actually land a jump-in attack mid-combo, including 3 hits of an EX Aerial Tatsu. Anyways, if there's something I missed, please leave a comment below, and thanks for watching, guys.